guys, welcome back to my channel, and today my new room, my room, my mommy, my papa's house. And my mommy decided to crash. Yeah, we don't need to see her. So let's get over, you know. So I'm pretty sure she doesn't want to be seen on camera, right? So I'm gonna put this right there. Yeah. So you're just gonna see my makeup bag right here. Because she doesn't want to be seen on camera, and that just blocks her. My side of the bed is made. And let's get on to the video. So we're doing my makeup, and so I'm opening it, and this is just fun. So first thing I do do is foundation, but foundation's already on, so next is highlighter, and I use some of my eyeshadow for highlighter because I don't really have eyelines. I'm just gonna use a bigger brush like this. This is the perfect one to get that eyeshadow. Sorry for the TV in the background. And I'm gonna turn the light on me. It's kind of dark over here. So, see how bright it is. Ain't that much brighter. But it's brighter, huh? Is that better? Oh, my ponytail's falling out. Looks terrible. Mine. Okay. We're going to finish doing the highlighter. I'm just now, we're just putting some highlighter on. Don't worry, Mimi, my makeup bag is blocking you. Okay, I gotta redo my hair again. So it's just gonna be pulled back. I am done with highlighter.
Figure out the rest of your vacation. Clean up, then lock down.
Georgie and I accidentally got paint on the wall and the lamp.
Don't bother me right now. Your sister just destroyed our backyard.
Last lesson of the wild.
Okay. So next, the eyeshadow. Well, yeah, eyeshadow. Actually, blush is next. I wish I have this Tarte. This is my color. Take it and then go juke. Take it and then go juke. I'm done. So then. I'm going to here. How about scoot over. Over. Oh, the right there. Okay. So, enjoying that show, Mimi?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna use this brush. And I'm going to use this color. To use this color.
No need to make a hands-off sign with a picture of you holding a bloody axe.
No, I was just writing, help yourself.
I feel like this is a trick.
I know.
Lately she's been generous and nice and smiling. It's been really creeping me out.
I am just applying it. I am just going to apply it until I get what I want. So, got what I want? Okay. So now I'm going to do mascara. Better not. Going to do glitter. I'm just going to do regular mascara, and I have Great Lash, Biggest Black Note, Nor Drop Tears, Nor. But next is lipstick, which is the final touch.
Designer Christian Lamont is
teaching an internship this semester. I applied to school and got in.
Wow!
It starts in 2 weeks.
Wow.
I'm confused. I got more excited and you got less.
It's just we weren't expecting you to leave for college for 6 more months.
Yeah, I had a whole list of activities planned. Double Dutch tournament, all night Ryan Reynolds Film Festival, bicycle tour, all the local seafood hotspots.
Oh, and
but you're making me want to leave sooner. I'm not spending the next 6 months eating clam chowder and bicycle pants.
A little bit more highlight.
But how can we convince someone we don't want you to go?
If you had a chance to do some amazing inventor thing, I'd support it. I think it was lame and boring, but I'd support it. Because if your brothers and sisters don't support your dreams, who will?
Hang on. 2 weeks? Then adios, Rachel?
Yes. Except it'll be au revoir, Rachel. But I'll only be able to do it with your support. Actually, I'm gonna do it anyway, but it'll be a lot smoother.
Well, I am not on board. I'm not good with change. When Dumpster Jack got food poisoning and they replaced him with Dumpster Al, couldn't even get out of it. If you try to leave, you will get it. And be warned, these will not stop Christmas. I'm just gonna...
They're not gonna help my kids to Mom and Dad. Which closet should we lock them in?
Better idea. I've got a coupon for free frozen yogurt. Ethan will take you to the mall.
Yeah!
No way! I want to see Mom and Dad's reaction.
I've got $5 and Mom's crying. Any takers? The blackmail book.
For years now, Rachel's been keeping a list of every bad thing Astia's kids have ever done. Not because she likes to make lists, because she can use it to her advantage.
I am was just adding. I am making a video. I was just adding.
Guys, we're supposed to be getting froyo, not messing with a bunch of lipsticks.
Princess Tester, that's what we need.
You guys said you wanted to get Rachel away. You guys look like you flunked out of clown college.
Okay.
That's what I was going for.
Hey, let's turn my off. Let me rest a little.
Hey guys,
it's fine.
Snip this body spray.
Out making a video.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, well, don't get the, if you get any makeup out, don't get it on that table sugar, okay?
Okay.
You're going
to
do it.
Okay. That is my makeup, so. Just walked in. It's okay. I need to drop my makeup on this.
My sister stands by it, but you'll need